From the start, the trip did not go according to plan. First, there was this. Was it a real fire, or just another false alarm? Would our street be blocked by the fire engines? Okay, made it out. On to the airport. Destination, Auckland, New Zealand. On arrival, it was raining. Even my luggage was wet. And it poured down soon after when getting the hire car. With no traffic on the road, it's about 3 hours drive to Rotorua. Rotorua, also known as Sulphur City, smells like rotten egg. This is due to the geothermal activity in the area. It's a major tourist destination. Around the area are geysers, hot mud pools, and hot springs. I went to the lake early morning, hoping to get a sunrise, but it was just overcast. The rain had stopped for a bit, so I decided to have some fun. Rotorua has a pretty nice skate park, but it was a little bit slippery. Wai-O-Tapu is a geothermal hotspot. It was quite smoky, the smell was a lot stronger, and there were warning signs saying 100 degrees Celsius, don't touch the water. After that, I went to the mud pool, just for kicks. It was kind of satisfying, almost funny, watching the hot mud bubble away. And I stopped off at Hooker Falls on the way to the alpine resort located at the base of Mt Ruapehu. Then it was time for some more fun, skateboarding down the mountain.
Unfortunately, it started raining when I was coming down the mountain, So I had to call it quits. I was going to get some awesome drone shots, you know, but this place is beautiful, but the weather has not been the greatest. It's not safe to come back down the mountain. And I can't fly the drone in the rain, but I do have another means of transport. And I did manage to take one or two photos. You can't really tell about the beauty of this place. It's described as one of the best in New Zealand. We're staying in between two mountains.
That's about it.
Ich roll nicht und wenn das hilft.